All right. There's the worm. Suppose I should ride forward into the cutscene here. Nope. Now it takes me off course. Muzzle is chained up. And then there's me. That's the second time in two games I've heard the Wilhelm. once again, did. Yet, so I'm just gonna take that as a positive. Pop up this time. Just in range. But now, oh, here come the little ones again. Doing it right now. You know, needing to outlast the worst here. That's what I'm supposed to do, but I'm not. I'm not really sure. Charge at me now. I one's so much easier than the others. I ask of you. I just won my first try. The rest of it took 2 or 3 times. Ashes to ashes, Heart of the Chosen. Something that requires this item of powerful arcane energy to unlock access to the Black Throne. We got a full life stone.
Well, I guess there's nothing left to do but get the Stygian's heart back to Samael. Still, all these hearts, the power he'll get from them. I hope you know what you're doing.
Alright, so that's our end goal, is to get the heart. And there's this interesting spot over here. Right, real quick. There's this interesting section over here. Now, Samael has been nice enough, quote unquote, nice, been giving us a little something extra almost every time we visit. Excuse me, good gravy. Alright, that's right. Oh yeah, reverse the worlds.
In the Ashlands. Ruin has yet to regain much of his strength, but he will make the distance. As for Silitha, just get there and she'll find you. The Broodmother is a collector of sorts. Most enter her realm. She feeds to her young, the one she takes an interest in. Those are the unlucky ones. Those she keeps alive, and they can live a long time. Long enough to tell her things. You could say she collects stories, information.
What stories will she tell me about you, Samael?
Careful, or your ending will be a tragic one. Sometimes the hero dies in the end. But Horseman, I like stories that have a happy ending. Now bring me the final heart.
Why'd you get all defensive all of a sudden? Alright, we got Soulbridge working out across... Can now access once dormant Soulbridges. Charge ruin through their pillars to activate them. Let's go back to the Ashlands. Should make it easier. How rude. I actually had to jump for that one. Not gonna lie, I thought I was being followed by a worm. Like, where did you come from? Thank you. Silbridge. War canal access. Once dormant, Silbridge is charged ruin through their pillars to activate them. Okay. There we go. A whole new section of the map. Appreciating the quiet here so far. Though I'm fully expecting to be blocked by another one of them big guys. Big golems. Explains how I get here. Alright! It works, I suppose. Sweet, that puts me over at 2,000. Very, very nice. Very, very timely. I want that stuff over there. How do I get to that stuff over there? I'm being dead. Do I go up? There's treasure chests over there. I want the chests. How do I get to the chests? Primarily so we don't have to tackle the Stygian again. Pardon my pasty wet leg there. Anything with those as of yet? As of now?
Over here! Over here. Doesn't look like you can do anything against tall, dark, and gruesome yet. Best to avoid it for now.
That's how that's gonna pan out, which is fine. It's, you know. Not not gonna lie, kind of what I expected. Chop a few things, so. This is the way I'm supposed to go. Maybe? Maybe possibly? No stone gold, no big stone door gold yet, so. I might be in the clear until later. Hi, Rich. Ow. Give me some health. Just saying. Anything over here? Probably not. Nope. Nothing good. Wait. Oh, I think I need the key. That's right, that's what that symbol's for. Symbol for the key. Excuse me. What not to do? Don't fall through the world. I completely forgot to set my timer. Whoops, my bad. But it did something. Okay, that looks suspiciously like something I could take out. That was, in fact, not to be the case. Another layer up. What the heck? Spiders. I ask, why is it? Thank you. confident that was going to be a little bit easier, but you know what? I can't complain. Except, you know, when I fall off of things. I can totally complain about doing that. Darn it. All right, I think I have to get in movement before... before I get that thing going. Or I have to wait a second. Does look like there's a bridge way upward. It does like does sound like there is something up there's a ladder. It might not. Never mind, that's part of the building, not an actual ladder. Never mind! Curses. Back in here. again. Oh, got the spider she bought. Can't forget about the spiders. How can we ever forget about the spiders? I should be able to jump on those ledges. Never mind that. Alright, we're gonna try this. We're gonna try a high jump. I bet my hunch is correct. Execution-wise, however, that's a different story. Out of here, get back to the holder door. Hopefully nothing else is going to pop out of me because I have a key. I doubt it, but the game does have certain weird... not weird, but certain triggers. Sometimes they're beneficial and sometimes not. I have to remember to open it up before I walk through the door. Probably grabbed onto you. What I wanted to have happen. Be able to come over here, grab this. Now the wrath chart. Take it. Here, drop it down. Up there.
Oh, don't make me call you again.
I am trying to get over to you, jerk.
You'd better come when I call.
Well, then bring me over there, jerk.
Oh, Don't make me call you again.
Drop that thing again.
You'd better come when I call.
All right, you're getting real annoying real quick. Excuse me.
Horseman.
Do I have to bounce off the spider? Back up top, then I'm gonna look. So I'm like, how? What do I gotta do here? Got a hint?
Am I the brains of this outfit?
Yes, you are, apparently. Because I'm LeBron. I'm Warren, of course. Okay. Okay, so I don't need you anymore. Chapter 4. Working on it, hang on. Stand in the southeast corner of the room. The giant spider just below you. Turn the form R. Stand on the edge of the low level of the south. Oh, okay. I just have to take the wall. Further. I can do it, I think. As long as we don't have out. How did I just get him? There we go. I'm pretty sure I even did that once, or I got part of it, and then I'm like, I fell. Okay. Alright? Get to the soldier artifact. Just what I needed. Music popping off all of a sudden. Okay. Like, when we're already getting a mini boss fight, what the heck? Thank you. learning. That try didn't work. By the way, it's this bomb thing that I thought was one of those gaping maw tendril things, not. I thought it was something up here, but I don't see anything. Go figure! My dumb brain accidentally used the essence in the last second. Or no, it wasn't the last second. Good boss fight. How did I miss? Boy. Nice game. be nice, game. Have given me everything, you know, have given me something. Now, mind you, remember, because the first one gave me the blades, those things. The second one gave me the pistol. The third one gave me ruin. So I'm interested to see what the fourth one will be willing to fork over, or under. Health chest I was looking for. Here. Accursed walkways. Falling out from underneath you. Reach out and touch me. missile chain fires a grappling chain that attaches enemies and movable objects. Use R2 to grapple targeted enemies and objects. Oh! Enemies got to drag, but they can take the wolf or work taking that. Grappling targets. Okay. War can swing from blue chain pull the points. War can pull himself toward red chains. Okay, I see. Target a climbing surface with this little chain to pull War towards them. It's gonna take a minute to get used to this mechanic. I apologize. Ha! Oh. Dazzy. Okay, I see what I gotta do. I think that's what's hype. That's what's hiding the keys behind the door there. get my beholder's key. I need to take out spiders. There it is. Okay. That's two. Ah, the spider's down. Spiders are getting a lot more aggressive now. Bro. Holy crow, there are so many aggressive little spiders. Friends. better with that. Excuse me, scrambling cock there. Gets me Horde Seeker. Oh, that gives me all the treasure chests. Nice. Okay, so let's check the map real quick. All right, I still have got a ways to go, but you know what? We're gonna go ahead and end the session here. We'll continue our exploration in the next one.